Right, Brooke, KPS Field Local 2 mobile journalist Arthi Nehru hit the streets today to find out if people there, including some shop owners, are pleased that the big box store is coming, maybe coming to their town.
We need some more reasonably priced stores in the area.
Sharon Kuntz, like many other shoppers, said she would welcome a Walmart in Desert Hot Springs. It wouldn't mean as many drives to the one in Palm Springs, and it would be a one-stop shop.
Some money, you know. They have pretty much everything there that you need. Clothing, food, office supplies, everything is there.
It would eliminate the drive.
The city is looking into possibly having a 120,000 plus square feet Walmart move in near Palm Drive and Camino Aventura. But it's a move small businesses are worried about.
If that Walmart comes to this place, is like, I had to maybe close it down. I mean, I don't know.
Omar Collin owns a small retail shop on Palm Drive. He worries if Walmart moves in, his customers will move out.
Something like that in this place right here in Desert Hot Springs is going to be a huge impact, because the small business like this one, they're going to have a trouble, because now that people, they're going to go to Walmart, that's for sure.
If it does come to Desert Hot Springs, Walmart would create about 150 jobs here. Now, a final decision won't be made on the retail giant for at least another 6 to 9 months. Until then, city leaders will be taking a look at economic impact studies and gathering input from the public. In Desert Hot Springs,